I'm Michael Jones of Google. I'm Google's Chief Technology Advocate, and I'm very excited to celebrate the work of Professor Lee Berger of Wits University, who has recently made an important archaeological discovery using our products. Scientists have always been an active component of Google Earth's 600 million users. Google's mission is to organize the world's information and make it universally accessible and useful. In this case, Professor Berger at Wits University has used Google Earth and its global coverage of high-resolution data to identify curious locations in South Africa, which have resulted in discoveries of important historical findings that affects all humans everywhere on our planet. One of the most satisfying things about this type of discovery is that it inspires further discoveries by the next generation of explorers, particularly among children and students who realize that questions have answers that can lead to great understanding and better lives for people all around the world. And Professor Berger has shown that South Africa is in many ways the cradle of humanity itself. What a wonderful discovery, and what a proud thing for South Africa, and what a great statement about the value of curiosity and the power of information.